哦，又到我们的垂死之光二了。逃出下水道。哦，怎么回事？怎么回事？要变身了是不是啊？这是哪里？地下城。
Who the fuck is this?
He doesn't have a biomarker.
A what?
Fuck! He's fucking turning.
Kill him, quick! Hang him! Let's watch the fucker die.
Wait,
damn it! Fuck! What did I do?
Fucker!
哇，怎么喝挂了？
Leave him the fuck alone.
Hakon, he's about to turn.
What's the problem? Thought it was a sneezy fit.
But he's an outsider. He must be killed.
He's with me. You got that?
Didn't I tell you not to go anywhere without me, eh? Didn't I fucking tell you?
Fuck are you? They'll tell you about. Shh, shh, not now.
Yana, get the inhibitors.
What the fuck is it?
Hurry, will you? Bring him here. Fuck!
Big battle.第一季，
He's moving. Hakon, kill him. Hakon, kill him before I do it for you.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Relax. Breathe. Seems he hasn't turned.
Seems? Hakon, I don't want that here.
You've come back to us. Blink if you understand.
Fuck my head.
You were on the verge of turning, but UV light and inhibitors pulled you back. The bat helped too, of course. You're alive. Let's keep it that way.
Guy almost kills us all, and you're chatting him up?
Girls, relax. They're frightened. You almost destroyed their workshop. We need to move out. Can you walk?
But I don't understand. Where are we going?
To a safe place.
I gotta get to the fisheye.
The fisheye. Without the biomarker, you won't get near it.
What the hell is that?
Biomarker. Monitors the disease's progression in the dark. That's your ticket into the city.Without it, stepping out of the light is sort of a lottery. You don't know when you'll turn. You need a biomarker, and I know where to find one. Come on.
He's turning again.
Relax. Everything's under control. It'll be fine, hey? You're weak. Take a minute.Drink.
Seriously? What next? Maybe we should draw him a bath.
Sounds pretty cozy to me, ladies. Maybe next time.
Get banned, Hakon.
She adores me.
Why are you helping me?
Let's get to know each other and find out. You go first. Where'd you get all those?
None of your business.
You're careful.Good. You live longer. You a real pilgrim? Or'd you steal that badge?
I was a pilgrim.
An hour to dusk.
I'm serious, Hakon. He's not staying the night here.
Here. Your weapon and your radio. Not even a pilgrim could get by without that. Come on. Let's go.
变强。哇
！Not bad. Where's the fisheye?
The canteen is there, in the center, past the chemical dumps.
But I need to get there.
Too bad. Only way to go is through the tunnel. They protect it like a portal to the fucking Valhalla. Near impossible to get through.
Well, can you help me? You seem to be familiar with the city.
I've lived in this city since before the world got fucked up. I could help you, but... You need a biomarker. You won't get far without it. Where are you from? Pretty far, I guess.
About 2,000 kilometers.
Oh, shit. How the heck did you not get infected?
That's easy. Didn't let him bite me.
Here it's different. Here we're all infected.
Heard of Haran? They isolated Villador too.
They built walls. They locked us in. Turned out to be the thing that saved us.
And how do you get a biomarker?
You can't get them. Unless you know the right people. And I do. Let's go. By the way, I'm Hakon.
I'm Aiden.
Nice to meet you, Aiden. Welcome to paradise.
Paradise.
Over here.
You do know the moves.
I was in the military.
Special unit?
For 7 years. I even liked it, except when I didn't. For insubordination, got blacklisted and they zeroed my bank account. Ended up driving a cab.
Ouch! Now the mighty have fallen.
Fuck you! At least I got to know my way around the city. Oh, come on! You're too weak. Without an inhibitor, you won't last.
Didn't I smash everything in sight last time you gave it to me?
That was just the first time. Oh. But then it gets better. If you survive, of course. Catch!
You're telling me I could have died?
If I hadn't given it to you, you would have died anyway.
So, why are you helping me?
I know people are generally scared of you guys. But one pilgrim saved my life.
I was a pilgrim. Now I'm infected. It'll be much harder to travel.
Then welcome to your new beginning, my friend. Check out this place. They're like treasure chests. Usually got good stuff in them. Check it out. I'll wait.
我都拿光了。
People hide a lot of things in.
Ayo?
What's that?
Crystals. Someone must have stashed them here. They formed after the chemicals were dumped on us. Some believe they delay infection. Folk superstition.
So you don't collect them?
Sure I do. Superstitious people pay a fortune for them. And I am always happy to take someone's cash. There's one specific chest I'm after. Come on, let me show you.
Hmm.
Come on, come on! Stop!
So, you have an army here?
The peacekeepers. They treat people like that too. Watch out for them. They guard the tunnel you want to go through.
I'll proceed with caution.
Good. Though it might not help. The PK are a pain. Seriously riling up the bazaar folks. The bazaar is a box of dynamite, one spark away from blowing up.
Hey, are we going? You wanted to show me something?
Sure. Follow me. No surprises. It's getting dark. They are about to wake up. Quickly, open the chest. In return, we'll get your biomarker. Fuck. Thieves.
Wait.
No, 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 leave it. Mess up that lock and everything's fucked anyway.
Enough for a biomarker?
Where'd you get that? I've been all over this city more than most, but even I haven't seen working GRE equipment for years.
Wow, 要选一个.
I'm looking for someone. Someone important. And this should help me find her.
But where did you get it?
It's better for you not to know. Believe me.
If you say so. Fuck me. We took too long. Plan B. Run like hell.
Hey, listen.
Are you there?
I'm okay. Okay, I think.
We need to find the UV lamp. The bazaar. We can make it. Follow me, quick. They're close. Go on. Can you hear that? We're almost there. A bit further. Open up! Hello! Stand in the light.
Hakon.
Come on! Open up now!
Hakon, a howler's coming.
Biomarkers.
There's no time. We've got the howler on our asses.
Biomarkers.
Didn't you hear? Behind us.
I said biomarkers.
Here.
And his?
He's with me.
I have to see his biomarker.
Let us just inside the door at least.
I need to see his biomarker.
How about some electronics, huh? Fucker! Open up!
Piece of the...
Hakon! It's calling its friends!
We need to get to Killian! There's no time! Run, Aiden!
追逐开始。
Quick! They almost got us! Don't look back! Run! Faster!
Hey, 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 去哪？ 等我。 别别别别别别别别！哦，被抓了！哎呦！快！过来了！
Killian, it's me. Open up.
Your friends here, huh?
Killian, keep them busy.
我来打他们.
Killian, fuck you, Killian, come on. Killian, I tripped over my body this morning and got killed. Asshole!
Oh!
Stop them!
打他！
Come on, Killian.
Shit, there's a lot of them.
Let me in!
Ayo.
Oh, he did it.
I doubt we're done. Trouble loves company.
Back on, get us in there!
I'm trying. Killian, I know you're there!
Is that all of them?
I think so. Help me. Aiden!
You're so fucked.
God damn it, Killian. Should have waited a while longer.
Almost dead. Didn't want to clean your guts off my doorstep in the morning. They've left, so can you.
Oh, come on, stop being such a bastard already! Look at this!
Where did you... That's rare.
Invite us in, or it'll get even more rare.
And who is this?
I'm a pilgrim.
Haven't been here long, have you? How did you get into town?
I'll tell you everything, just let us in.
I waited for a pilgrim once. He was supposed to. Forget it, doesn't matter anymore. What are you up to, Hakon, huh?
I gave him an inhibitor. Survived.
Are you mad?
He needs a biomarker.
Don't have one.
Bullshit.
Seriously.
Motherfucker. The hospital then.
I was hoping to avoid it.
Always looking for an easy way, huh, Hakon?
I just need a UV lamp.
I'll come back for you. Hold tight.
Hakon, why are you helping him, huh?
Remember when we used to help people?
Me? Sure. But I doubt you do.
Stay here and rest by the lamp. Don't listen to that dumbass.
Idiot. We used to help people, remember? Sure, I remember, you moron.
A fucking cabbie and a mother of mercy, all in one.
But you can cook.
Everyone around you said that's what you should do, cook. Life would have been easier. Nope.
Knife runners?
No hack-ons. No problems.
But no. You wanted something else.
Higher fucking causes. And you could just cook.
Biomarkers. Why are they so hard to get?
Because they're complicated devices. Hell, the factories that made them have been out of commission for years. Biomarkers are keyed to blood. They can't be reused after someone sinks with it. Without them, the infection runs unchecked. Like what's happened to you.
That's why people pay a fortune to get a new one. All the money and crystals they have.
Fortunately, me and Hakon found a place where they can still be made.
What's wrong with Hakon giving me inhibitors?
Kills most people in seconds. It's a powerful drug. Most can't handle it.
But I survived.
I said most. So don't get excited. Just be careful with them.
Where can I rest?
So you just got into town. What brought you here? This ain't the promised land. Far from it.
I need to get to the fisheye.
And Hakon's helping you get there? You seem like a good kid, but take my advice. Don't go doling out trust like penny candy. Hell, how do you know you can trust me? Okay, enough jabber. Go to sleep. Nothing to be done till morning anyway.
Funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line. To the roofs, because if the howlers spot you.
Yeah, I know. Don't want to go up against any of those anytime soon.
Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this?
lock is broken.
Don't worry. Find the old bus.
A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use it to get inside.
Since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left.
Bus. Bus 在哪里?
I'm at the main entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
Hey! This way. Big building, huh? GRE took over quite a few of these for drug research.
When it all got fucked, they grabbed research volunteers. They paid them loads of money. What was the result? A lot of shit.
Just a little more. We don't have much time. Stay close to me. Door's locked.
You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking.
I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro.
I found some scrap.
You can make lockpicks out of that.
Good work.
开锁。
You didn't lie. You know your stuff.
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff. What the hell?
Yeah.
here you go.
That won't work. Shh, let's go. This way. Dark zone in front of us. Keep quiet.
Not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Dutch!
Huh?
Aiden. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility. Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. There was a guy here named Waltz. I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks.
When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth. Worked out great for them, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So, this guy you told me about, what was his name? Waltz?
Yes.
Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
He wasn't the only one doing them. There were more cities like Villador, with walls cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine, Aiden. But, well, the world is full of shitheads.
I guess so.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
Can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
Aiden. Hurry! If that infected finds you, you're dead!
Doctor sees us.
He won't. Besides, he'd have to catch us too. Come on, don't back out now.
Haha, 真霸气。
Don't be a chicken, Adi.
<音>好多东西哦，独特的慢跑裤。 先升级这个需要三只。
Took the inhibitor.
Fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting. Weak. It will be. You were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
Wow.
About that.
Huh?
On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador.
Fuck!
You're about to turn! Get into the light fast!
Close.
Well, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. I roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I'll find some place for us to live. You know, some place quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Where will you go?
Any place is better than this city.
Well, that's a pretty low bar.
We'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims. Aren't afraid of me. It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a while. I always wanted to catch fish.
Fish are good. Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Ah, don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me, right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
Okay. Let's do it.
Awesome. Deal. You won't regret this, Aiden. I promise. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Villador. Plenty of interesting spots to check out.
Oh, 打硬币哦, 望远镜。
You see the church?
That's where the Howlers were after us. It's the center of the district.
Uh-huh.
You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
好了，我们这一集先到这边了，感谢各位收看，我们下一次呢再继续我们的任务，先这样子啊，再见。